Yo, what's going on, guys? If you don't know by now, Katana and Kung Lao have been officially revealed for Mortal Kombat X. I'm so excited to see these two return. They're personal favorites for mine. I'm sure a lot of you guys love these characters. They're really big fan favorites. So I think it was very smart of them to reveal these two characters. As far as design and gameplay goes, NetherRealm has stayed true to that iconic fighting style of both of these characters here. So let's talk about this. Katana here, starting off, returns with a lot of her fan combos, really great for juggling. It looks like they brought back the fan toss, one of Katana's most iconic moves, and her up raise. So again, she is going to be juggling you all day in the air. Now, something that they did not do in this reveal trailer is show off the three variations of these characters. Instead, they opted to show off gameplay of these two characters, as well as various other characters that have been revealed so far. So as far as the three fighting styles for Katana goes, I'm not sure. If I were to predict at least two of her fighting styles here, I would say one is fan focused, where her fans are really going to incorporate into her playstyle in this variation. And then the other one here, as you can see here, I'm not sure what this is. It could be an X-ray, but I don't think it is. But she sprints towards the opponent, jumps off of him, and stabs him in the head. Again, I don't know if that's an X-ray or not, because it looks like she's moving pretty fast there. I would say that this is just going to be one of her variations, one that makes her extremely mobile. They did not show off her square boost, so I'm not sure if that's coming back. But again, I do think that one of her variations will be focused around her moving very fast. So we kind of knew about Kung Lao for a little bit now, and now we finally get gameplay of him. He looks really awesome. They kept his iconic look as well as his movesets. So let's check out some of his moves here. From this trailer here, it looks like they kept his hat toss and his ground hat, as well as his dive kick. So if any of you guys mained Kung Lao in Mortal Kombat 9, you would know that it's kind of harder to pull off some of Kung Lao's higher damaging combos. It requires a lot of really precise timings, and you gotta be really quick. I mean, that kind of holds true to a lot of the characters, but Kung Lao is one of those really hard characters to master. Now again, they did not show off any variations. I would say that one of his variations revolves around him using that hat offensively and really incorporating those hat tosses into his combos. And as far as a second variation would go, I would say that he uses his hats in a more defensive manner. As you can see here, similar to Mortal Kombat 9, he throws his hat out and it stays in midair. So in Mortal Kombat 9, if you guys remember, he could throw his hat on the ground and keep it spinning on the ground while he moved around, in which you could release the hat whenever you want it, pop up and hit your opponent. Now, if you were really good, you could actually combo this. So again, these are just my kind of predictions for the variations that they will have on Kung Lao. They didn't show off his iconic spin or teleport, so I would have to say that one of his variations will revolve around him being very mobile. I'm sure that they're going to bring back that teleport and that spin, but they will probably be in two different variations, that teleport being in his more mobile variation and that spin probably being more in his defensive variation. So moving on to X-rays here, I don't think we got to see Katana's X-ray unless this move here where she runs to her opponent is her X-ray. I really doubt that that's her X-ray though. So if that's the case, they didn't show off Katana's X-ray. Now Kung Lao did get his X-ray shown off. It looks like he throws his hat really quickly at his opponent. This is probably going to be a really hard move to predict because the animation just looks so fast. So you're going to have a really small window to react to that. So moving on to everyone's favorite part, fatalities. They show off one of Kung Lao's fatalities here, throws that hat to the ground, and just before you get to see Quan Chi's head get split in two, of course they leave it off, making you want more. Now they do show off Katana's fatality a little bit more, splits Kano's head into three. It looks fucking sick. I'm really excited that they brought back these two iconic characters. I think it was very smart for them to do that instead of revealing a new character because they're appealing to their older Mortal Kombat fans. You know, these two are really awesome characters, so a lot of people are going to be excited that they're being brought back, and this is also going to raise anticipation for a new character. You know, they've done so well in introducing these new characters and they fit perfectly into that Mortal Kombat universe. You know, characters like Devorah, Kotal Kahn, Cassie Cage, and Farah and Tora, these are really awesome characters that they've introduced here, and I can't wait to see who a new character they're going to release is. And of course, the icing on the cake here, they tell us if we pre-order the game, we get to play as Goro. So you want to make sure you pre-order this game. I already know it's going to be one of the best fighting games ever made. So I hope you guys are excited as I am about this. Let me know who you guys think the next character they're going to reveal is, if it's going to be an older character that they're going to bring back, or a completely new and fresh character. I personally think that the next person that they introduce is going to be completely new. You know, the last couple trailers we had is Raiden, Quan Chi, Katana, and Kung Lao here. So I think it's about time that they reveal a completely new character. So if you want to keep up with this game, it comes out April 14th of this year. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. I'm going to have an analysis of each new trailer that they do release. So stay tuned for that, guys, and I'll see you guys next time.